Yesterday's shooting hit close to home for Hawaii's Congresswoman Tulsi Gabbard. In 2009, Gabbard and other Hawaii National Guard members went through post-deployment processing at Fort Hood. They were in the same building where just weeks later, Major Nadal Hassan gunned down 13 people and wounded 32 others.
I think it really points to a deeper need for the military community and our community at large to recognize and serve returning veterans who are suffering from post-traumatic stress or traumatic brain injury, and to really stem this epidemic of suicides that are occurring within our military.
According to Gabbard, the military sees about 22 suicides every day. She says Congress will be looking carefully at the tactics and procedures used in yesterday's shooting. She says they can apply the lessons learned elsewhere to prevent something like this from happening again.